Soldier, doctor, teacher, engineer. Number two, freedom of speech. Freedom of speech means I get to speak what is right. Number three, freedom of education. Freedom of education means I get to choose the college or the educational institution I want to study in. Thank you all.